Hi, my name is Mary Ahn. I am a breast surgeon at Northwestern Medicine. In my practice, I see a broad spectrum of breast conditions. It includes benign conditions as well as cancers. In some cases, women may not have cancers but have an abnormal mammogram, and I see those ladies to evaluate their concerns regarding the image findings, and if they require biopsies, then I can offer some of those minimally invasive biopsies as well. My main objective during a consultation is to educate my patients as to what is the appropriate approach to their care. During that process, I'd like to understand how they would best receive that information by providing compassion and empathy, as well as the scientific data. As a general surgeon fellowship trained in breast surgery, I'd like to offer you an opportunity to have an input in your decision making. We would discuss your options for optimal treatment, and I will be able to tailor it to fit your needs.